Hello and welcome. My name is Daniel, and this week we have the Bose QC25 noise cancelling headphones. Let's jump straight into the review. And first, let's look at the style of these headphones. Firstly, let's notice these are the triple black special edition. However, Bose do offer black and white editions. The headphones are extremely lightweight and comfortable, and the headband is made from suede-like material for extra comfort. Bose has made the headphones fully adjustable, allowing you to rotate the ear cups for a better fit. The headphones work with both iOS and Android devices, however there is two different models for each device. Now let's talk about the noise cancellation. This has to be one of the best noise cancelling headphones I have ever used. You feel completely submersed in your music when in the office or on a public transport, or anywhere where there is a lot of background noise. To activate noise cancellation, you can simply turn the switch on the side of the right ear cup on and off. It runs off one AAA battery and lasts a very long time, so you don't need to replace the batteries very often. Now let's move on to the sound. These headphones won't disappoint you. When I recently reviewed the Ted Baker Rockall headphones, I thought these were pretty impressive. However, Bose have completely changed my mind about sound quality. The sound is crisp and clear, and when you start using the noise cancellation, you won't ever want to turn it off. Now let's talk about the cable. It comes with the same controls as the original iPhone in-ear headphones, and the cable is long enough for you to move around with ease. Next, we have the accessories that come in the box. You'll get a lovely compact hard case that the headphones can sit in nicely. And inside the case, you can store a AAA battery and also the airplane adapter. Before we finish this review, let's talk about things I don't like. Firstly, the AAA battery. I would have at least expected a rechargeable battery. Having to replace batteries or even buy new ones is such a pain. I personally would rather have a storage inside the case for a battery pack that I could also use to recharge my smartphone at the same time. Overall, these headphones are extremely well built and offer an amazing sound quality. The price tag is a little high, but if you're looking to buy a noise cancelling headphones, then do check out these, and all the links will be in the description below. If you like the video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, and if you're new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe button for more technology, gadgets and gaming reviews.